Hello, good morning my dear students. I hope you all are fine at your home. Today I am going through the part 2 video of unit 2 of class 2, and that is number. In part 1 video I have taught you about what is the number or what does the number means, or how can a number help us, or I have taught you about how to count and write the number from 100 to 999, isn't it? But in this part 2 video, I am going to teach you about the skip counting. Skip, what does the skip counting mean? Skip means chhodai janu. In Nepali, simply you can say skip means chhodnu. Okay? And here is the question under this topic. Okay? About which I will make you clear. Timar clear huncha, jun maile clear garauna jadai chu. Here is written count by 5, start at 600. Okay? This question is started at a number 600. It is started at a 600. And here is written as count by 5. What does it mean? Count by 5 means you have to skip a number. You have to skip this 600 by 5. Or you have to add 5 in this 600 to get a new number. And in that new number, again you have to add the 5 to get another new number. Again, in that new number, you have to add the 5 to get the another new number. Okay? Here is a 600, isn't it? You have to naya number paunu ko lagi ke garnu paryo. Yo 5 lai timle ke gardai janu paryo? Jodai janu paryo. Jode pachi naya number auncha. Okay, tyo naya number ma feri ti 5 le nahi. You can't add any number, any other number, because in your question it is written that count by 5. So here comes 605, isn't it? Again, you have to add this 5 in this 605. And what is the number? What is the new number you will get? Obviously, if you will add this 5 to 605, then you will get 610. After that, in this new number, again add the 5. Okay? Then you will get another new number, that is 615. After that, again you have to add the 5 in this 615, then you will get 620. After that, it is written 625 already, isn't it? After that, when you add the 5 in this 625, then you will get 630. After that, again, if you will add the 5 to this 630, then you will get 635. And again, you have to add the 5 in this new number. Okay, then what you will get? Obviously, 640. And at last, there is one blank remaining, isn't it? Again, you have to add this 5 to this new number. Then you will get 645. So, you have to do it by this method. Okay, now let's ahead toward the second question, second topic, count by 10. As I've written here, count by 5, isn't it? So that's why I have added the 5 in each number to get the new number, isn't it? Harek number ma maile 5 jodai gai raheko thiyo. Ke garna ko lagi? Naya number paunu ko lagi, isn't it? But in this topic, in this question, isn't it? It is written that you have to count by 10. You have to count by 10. That means you have to add this 10 into this 200 number, isn't it? To get the new number. अब यो क्वेशनमा के गर्नु पर्यो भन्दाखेरि हामीले 200 मा स्टार्ट भएको छ यो नम्बर. सो यो 200 मा हामीले के गर्नु पर्यो? 10 एड गर्दै जानु पर्यो. के गर्नको लागि? नयाँ नम्बर पाउनको लागि. सो लेट्स डु इट. ओके, हियर इज अ 200, इजन्ट इट? व्हाट यु ह्याव टु डु? यु ह्याव टु एड दिस 10 इन 200. सो व्हाट यु विल गेट? 210. ओके, वी गट द न्यू नम्बर, नयाँ नम्बर पायो हामीले. ओके, आफ्टर द्याट अगेन इन दिस न्यू नम्बर यु ह्याव टु एड by 10. Again, you have to add this 10 into this 210. Then what you will get? Obviously 220. After that you have to 230. After that 240. After that 250. After that, when you add the 10 to this 250, then you will get 260. Again, you have to add the 10 into this 260 as your question have instructed to do that, isn't it? So you have to write here 270. And after adding the 10 in this 270, you will get the 280, which is already written in your question. After that, again, you have to add the 10 100. So this is the method, okay? So last one, count backward by 100, which is started at 900. Backward means, as I've said, that skip means छोड़ दे जाने को. Yeah, in this question also you have to leave. You have to छोड़ दे जाने पर यो. But in this above question you have added. यो दुईटा माथिको क्वेशनमा तिमीले के गर्यौ जोड्दै गयौ अथवा हामीले जोड्दै गयौ नयाँ नम्बर पाउनको लागि बट इन दिस क्वेसन वाट यु हेभ टु डु यु हेभ टु सब्ट्र्याक्ट आई थिङ्क यु नो अबाउट द सब्ट्र्याक्सन सब्ट्र्याक्ट भनेको घटाउनु ओके इन दिस एबोभ क्वेसन यु हेभ एडेड है तिमीले जोड्दै गयौ हामीले जोड्दै गयौ नयाँ नम्बर पाउनको लागि बट इन दिस क्वेसन टु गेट द न्यू नम्बर नयाँ नम्बर पाउनको लागि के गर्नु पर्यो हामीले घटाउँदै जानु पर्यो बट बाई हाउ मच बाई हन्ड्रेड सो हियर इज रिटेन 900 इजन्ट इट इट इज रिटेन 900 वाट यु हेभ टु डु यु हेभ टु सब्ट्र्याक्ट 100 घटाउनु पर्यो 900 सो आफ्टर सब्ट्र्याक्टिङ द 100 फ्रम द 900 वाट यु विल गेट वाट इज द न्यू नम्बर विल यु गेट अबभियसली 800 And again, you have to subtract the 100 from 800. Okay, then what you will get? Obviously, 700. And again, what you have to do? You have to again subtract this 100 from the 700. After that, you will get 600. And after that, again, you have to subtract this 100 from the 600. Then you will get 500. Okay, very funny, very... 100 चाहिँ 500 सब्ट्र्याक्ट गर्नु पर्यो सब्ट्र्याक्ट गर्दा कति आउँछ 400 आउँछ ओके अगेन वाट यु हेभ टु डु यु हेभ टु सब्ट्र्याक्ट दिस 100 फ्रम द 400 देन यु विल गेट 300 अगेन यु हेभ टु सब्ट्र्याक्ट द 300 यु हेभ टु सब्ट्र्याक्ट द 100 फ्रम द 300 100 सब्ट्र्याक्ट गर्नुहोस् अगेन आफ्टर द्याट यु विल गेट 200 विच इज योर न्यू नम्बर इजन्ट इट अगेन यु हेभ टु सब्ट्र्याक्ट द Again, you have to subtract the 100 from the 200, then what you will get? 100. And again, you have to subtract this 100 from the 100, then you will get 0. So, this is the method to do the skip counting. Here, I have added, isn't it? Here also, I have added, I have done the addition to get the new number. But in this question is very different, okay? Little bit different from this. Here is written backward. And backward means pachadi janu. Okay, so for being a backward, you have to do the subtraction. So this is the method to do the skip counting. Okay, now I would like to go to the topic reading and writing the numbers name from 101 to 200. Okay, here I have written the number, isn't it? How to read? Look here, you have to read again. Now I'm going to the topic reading and writing the numbers name from the 501 to 600. Okay, now let's read. How to read the number from 501 to 600? Okay, let's read it with me. 501, 502, 503, 504, 505, 506, 507, 508, 509, 510, 511, 512, 513, 514, 515, 516, 517, 518, 519, 520, and so on. It is not possible to write number, all the number between the 501 to 600. So that's why I have only written up to the 520. This is my 520 sum of the lekheko. So now let's write how to write its number names. Okay. Or how to write these numbers 554 in words. I will tell you. Okay, I will write here 554. First of all, you have to write 500 and first of all 554. 54. 54. After that, 565. First of all, write 565. So for further, okay, if you want to read and write the numbers name up to the 999, then please take the help from the book. It is not possible to write or read and write all the numbers up to the 999. Possible chaina ki jun 999 samma sabai board ma lekhnu ko lagi. So I would suggest you all to see the books from page number 26. From page number 26 to 34. Please see the page number, okay, from 26 to 34. So you can see here. See, here is written the number names, isn't it? So you can look here. Okay, my dear students, now it's a homework time. I'm giving you the homework. First question is like this: skip count by 5, start at 780. Your number is starting from the 780. Then the number 780 they can start. And what you have to do? You have to skip count by 5. For 5, you have to add 5 in each and every new number. First of all, here is written 780. You have to add 5 into the 780, then you will get 785. Isn't it? So you will get the new number. Again, in this new number, you have to add the 5 into 785. Then you will get the 790. So likewise, this, okay? As I have added the 5 in each and every new number, you have to do further also, okay? Isn't it? You pura blank set pura garda janu paryo. Likewise, in second number, skip count backward by 100. Start at the 800. Now you have to skip count backward. You don't forget to write here. And what is here? 3, 4, 34. So, 34. So, you have to do the other questions also. So, for today, only this much. Please do it carefully. And thank you so much for today.